Alright, so my plan last episode actually worked really well. The controller clicking, you can still hear it, but it's not as loud. The screen looked better since I pulled it back. There's not that like weird rippling effect from it recording the TV. And my voice itself was also pretty loud too. That was one thing I was worried about, was that I would be too quiet sitting all the way back here, but I actually wasn't. So I'm gonna stick with this. The only thing different was that the TV was a little quiet in the recording, so I turned it up a notch or two. Oh. Annihilate the entire line. I'm not sure how fire is helping this, Spyro. Okay, you know what, Cinder. Ooh, wait. You know what, I'll save the fury for the elite enemy. Doing anything. Thank you. I know! I'm hurrying! That guy just pushed, that little cheetah guy just pushed me out of the way. Okay, this not helping. Guys, get out of my way. Maybe I can help. Jeez.
Good dragons. Yes, we are saved.
I hate these guys.
We're all gonna die.
I hate these things so much because it's aerial combat. Hold on, let me get my... Some more magic, please. Thank you. There's gonna be more.
My turn.
No. I was hoping that gem respawned. Sucks. Oh my god. help. Trying to do aerial stuff like this. I hate it. I think I'm just hurting that guy more than I'm hurting the flying thing. Okay, where'd it go? Where in the world did it go? Dude, come back here. We're in the middle of a fight. Okay, thank you, Cinder, for actually doing something.
This morning and has not returned. We have to go find him.
No, it's too dangerous to mount a search now.
I'll go. I'll find your missing friend. Hunter can come with us.
You are free to act as you see fit, but Hunter stays here. However, if you remain true to your word and come back with Meadow, I may reconsider. Don't bother returning before then, as you'll likely succeed only in attracting more grublets to our village.
Music seems a little loud. Can I go to 11? I don't know. Try that. Elements. Spyro got a crap ton of stuff. Cinder only got like half of that. Oh, yes. Okay, now how much stuff is there to get? Holy crap. Oh, this is gonna take a while. Where was the save? There's a save over here somewhere. Yeah, there we go. That house is still on fire. Do you guys want to try and put that out or what? There's 19 of those. There's a life gem here. And I think I can still remember where most of the stuff is in this level. Why you need to glide when in this game when you can just fly normally. Yeah, that's the cave. We're not going in there yet. That's stuff up here. Like the camera will let me see. I think this is, yeah, there's armor right here. Come on, I need your help. Okay, what does that do? Oh, that's right, I think Spyro's also has regenerating health. So I'll set Cinder's to get the mana back. And then once I get the health one for Spyro, I can give him that. So one of them can always have health, and one of them can always have mana. That's what it's technically called. Oh, and I can fly over the trees. Enemy. gosh. Forgot how to grab for a second. Okay. Oh no, we're gonna deal with you so quickly. Cinder's turn, actually, to get the elite enemy. So, and you are not even up here. What is wrong with you? Camera, can you please cooperate? Thank you. Oh, it does. Okay, good. Note to self. If I ever have to do Fury again on these guys, make sure their helmet's off first. Didn't even hit him. That didn't work. So apparently you don't mind a strong gust of wind. Wow. That was a waste of perfectly good fury. Electricity or what? Yep, okay.
Watch out!
Attack for that yet? Electric sphere. What does that do? Oh! It doesn't do anything quite yet. Can't even get a good hit on you because you keep attacking me. You know what? Fine. I'll just go back and grab some more of the crystal. Ow! You can reach me from all the way back there? Thank you. back you into a corner. There we go. All that, and I still can't upgrade it yet. Did I miss anything here? Thought I saw a couple extra gems that fell off. Okay. I know this is here. Spyro's got more health now. Probably give him some more of this. He would actually hit the gem. Okay. So now. Okay. It's good. What's down? Right here again. Okay. Oh, I remember these areas. I might as well. Just to get it filled faster. Okay. No, yeah, the herb is it? I know there's another magic upgrade up here, but I can't remember if that's the one that's locked behind the thing that you need to wait for. Guess we will find out. Collect-a-thon level. And you know what? I kind of like that. I like that it's so open and that you can literally just go and grab it. You can do it any way you want. You do the story stuff first, you can come around and explore and grab all the collectibles first, or whatever you want. I like that. Gonna be for. Spyro, okay. What does this do? Oh, it's a helmet. Defense, okay. I mean, that's kind of what armor's supposed to do, so it's like the most basic use for the armor that we could get. Wait, I saw back here. Yeah, I saw one up there. Might as well grab that. is that now? 10 out of 19. Upgrade. Oh, great. Oh. There's that. Stunning player. Okay. Oh, you can throw enemies with the cyclone. I did not know that. This is upgraded too, isn't it? No, it's not. Okay. Alright. This is probably like the slowest way I could do, because I'm going around and grabbing everything. Even though like the story stuff is gonna take me pretty much across the entire map anyway. I'm not fighting you guys, go away. Thank you for cooperating. Never mind. He landed in the worst spot possible on that rock. I can't see through the waterfall. First. Now you get to stop moving. Yeah, look what happens. Oh, there's more. Oh yeah, there's more. You're gonna die too. Yeah, see, look at that. Look how easily I killed you all. Can you stop? I'm not doing that. Three gems. I know the other green one and the other red one. There's four pieces of armor in this. Holy crap. I know the other green one and the red one are in that area, along with the other piece of armor, at least. I can't remember where the fourth armor is. Oh, wait. No, there's only two. I forgot about this little area. There's only two in that hermit place, behind the waterfall. Okay, now let's go do the story. Might as well. Thank you. It's in here. After you defeat all the enemies, it shows up. That's right, that's where the armor is. Well, if you want me to find him, you did a great job of showing exactly where he is. You framed it perfectly. I don't think it'll be too hard to find him. Franchise. Really? That did nothing? How did that do nothing to you? What is happening? Why are you immune to my comet dash? Okay, well that guy was a coward if he died that easily to fear. Incineration. Can the nunchuck please cooperate? See, that becomes very annoying when you're rushing across the ramparts of the Dragon City. When you're actually on a time limit almost. Moving at all. Oh my gosh, give me. Thank you! No, wait! That was an upgrade stone. Go back and get it!
You're welcome.
You've met Chief Prowlers, no doubt. Not all of us are of the same mind.
Well, that's putting it mildly, isn't it?
Can you move? We need to get you out of here.
I'm sorry. I'm afraid my leg is broken. Just go back to the village and tell them where I am.
Your leader doesn't trust us. If we return without you, he'll likely assume the worst.
Yeah, and blame us for it.
Oh, the fool. I understand. There is a raft at the far end of the valley. If you could bring it here, perhaps I could pull myself onto it.
Okay, we'll do it.
To launch it, you'll need the weights from the supply cave, but it's locked.
Oh, that figures.
There is a hermit who lives beneath the waterfall at the other end of the valley. He has a key, but the cave is hidden. Look for the markings on the wall to open the path.
Oh, easy. Raft, cave, Avama, got it. Yes.
We'll come back for you. I promise.
I don't mind the giant explosion right behind you. Help me! Oh my gosh. Yes, it is most annoying in this game. It seems to also happen the most. That's definitely helpful. talk to the strange old hermit. That's not... He's not creepy at all.
Follow me.
You need stuff. You need magic. So far ahead. Okay, this is where I can use the wind. This is where I usually use the wind to get the one achievement.
Watch out!
Okay, guys, come here. And there you go. There it is. I hit 200, maybe. Guarantee. You know what? Let's do it. Gosh, how many of these guys are there?
Never been here before.
Not you.
The people we
must be mistaken.
Indeed. Your appearance has changed, but not your eyes. Your eyes give everything away. You are the Black Dragon, Cinder, the Terror of the Skies, the Dark Master's puppet.
I was, but I'm not anymore. I'm not proud of the things I've done.
Oh, is it that simple to turn your back on Malifaux?
You don't have to listen to him.
Did you not recognize the creatures that moved in the shadow? The apes too had served the Dark Master, but more for their own greed and thirst for power than any true loyalty to him. This is how Malifaux repaid them. Doomed to remain in the dark, feeding off the power of others, never being fulfilled. You can run.
Cinder, let's go.
The Dark Master will find you.
Yeah, no wonder you live alone.
Cinder, are you okay?
I'm fine. I'll be fine.
Well, I am not. Was I the only one who was freaked out by that guy?
Look at that.
Jeez. Okay, at least it wasn't a complete waste of time. Ta-da! Come on, what you waiting for?
We gotta go get the other stuff, though. No, I'm going back. I don't think I've ever used this ice storm thing. I want to know what it is. Okay, there's the first of the fury stuff. Yeah, that's just that last one back in the main area. Increase the speed. I'm stuck again. Ooh! Yeah, I've never done this before. I had no idea this was a thing. What else is there that I didn't know about? Yeah, Comet Dash is simple enough. I assume there's... maybe? I mean, the boulder That's what I don't get about the Earth, is that the boulder, I mean, you can crush them with it, and you can use it to, like, progress through levels and stuff, but that's about it. It's not a great weapon. Missile's a little better, but... And then, I assume, yeah, if you press B, it'll, like, increase the intensity of the sphere. And then... Oh, yeah, I've used that before, the Scorpion Strike. We know about the Twister. Yeah, and if you press B on that, it'll make you go faster, too. Okay. I've never...
Ladies first.
I've never used... that. Really any of the ice stuff, except when you need it for the elite enemy. That's about it. Wait, we need to go to the cave first. I totally forgot. We can't just go... it's not this way. It's over here. It's by the waterfall. It's over here. Yeah. Oh, really? Okay. Actually, let me test this out. Oh, okay. That's cool. I like that. Okay. Okay, what about this thing where you can, like... Oh, you can move them around. Oh, wow! I can just hit them! I can hit them with them! Can I pound them against the tree? Oh, okay. That was kind of funny. I've, never done that before. Okay. So there's something a bit useful that you can use the ice for now. Okay. Just grab one for now, go get the last collectible, and then we'll come back. Because we need two for the raft. I'm not fighting any of you. Hello. Go up the ramp. Thank you. Ah. Wrong way. Yeah, here, won't let me through. It's an invisible wall. Go around the trees. And then we can come back. To walk with it. Sure, that is everything. Was that 27%, I imagine? Okay, not too bad. Now, go and finally complete the level. Well, then, of course, there's the two areas where you gotta stop and fight a bunch of guys. But we should make fairly short work of them. Part, because if one of them gets stuck, it's kind of a hassle to try and get them both out. Because you can't fly with that stupid chain. Oh no, yeah, I gotta go up that little ramp there. They can really just get stuck on anything. They get stuck on a rock. They usually get stuck up and trying to come up this ramp. Because, especially here, I gotta like try and hop because now I get up here, one of them's stuck, gotta try and get the other one up, and then usually, luckily Spyro stayed in place, but since they're programmed to follow each other, sometimes the person that I already got settled on top of the cliff will come back down. Now you got stuck on something. Okay, come on. The chain is very annoying. See, now this is great, because you can put one of them on the other side of this wall here. Side, and there's no way that they will not follow you, because they can't. They're stuck. Not exactly sure how that unlocks the boat, but just in case, because I know this game has a tendency to randomly crap out on me. I'm surprised it didn't do it during the elite enemy fight, because that's when it usually happens. If it does do it in this level, it usually happens there. I imagine it's going to do it during the Dragon City. Because, camera please. Because it pretty much always happens there. And that's the most annoying part for it to happen. Because it's such a long little area on top of the on the ramparts of the city. Oh, that's great. I think it'll get stuck on that corner there, so. This one we have to fight it. Yeah. Yeah, yeah.
I got this.
How did they tunnel over? That makes no sense. They tunneled over and popped up under the raft. Okay, you know what? Nope. Wrong one. I'm still not used to switching with the other button yet. Okay, look like he exploded for a second, just because I destroyed the crystal at the same time that I think I killed him. It just looked like he exploded. No. Ow! Stop it! Why their voices suddenly switched when I switch characters. No, we're not gonna end the fight again. One point where he making this turn here, kind of got stuck trying to fit it between this thing here. Luckily, it didn't do it that time.
Share your faith in this dragon hunter, but by putting you in chains, I committed an error.
We all make mistakes.
Yes, and I shall try to atone for mine, if you will permit me. Use the forbidden tunnel. It'll lead you directly to the dragon city. If this dragon is indeed our last hope, I bid you safe passage, and good luck.
We could use your help.
You all speak so quietly.
The invitation shall be left open. Meet me here as soon as you are ready to set out for Warfang. I shall be waiting for you.
Basically the game telling you to go get all the collectibles now, but I went the very long way, and I did it before I even did all the story stuff, so let's go.
Hunter, do we have to go this way?
If we march quickly, we shall reach the Dragon City by daybreak.
Yeah, thanks for answering.
Just so I can pause the game. We can end. Cause it'll play again. Every time you have that loading screen, it's the beginning of the next level, so yeah, it'll play again. But I've always enjoyed that one, just cause it's a nice, calm, open world area. Now we're going to get on to one of the more frustrating parts of the game immediately after, as is only natural. And hopefully the nunchuck will behave itself so we can get through relatively easily.